really have any problems. Did, Foxy ever appear in the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was pretty scary, so they redesigned him to be more pink flavor instead of a pink toe. It's just the toddlers entertaining, you know? But Foxy, they can't get their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together into every shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him to some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a massive punch. I think the employees of Funcom is just a mental. Oh, hey, before I go, I wanted to speak your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom do anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's all rumor and speculation.
Thank you. Thank you.